We are learning more about the two bodies found on the street last Thursday. The Bexar County Medical Examiner identified the second body as 20-year-old Ruben Eduardo Soto. His body, as well as 28-year-old Matthew Hillam Lopez's body, were found with gunshot wounds on Fredonia Street early Thursday morning, not far from South Palmetto Avenue and South New Braunfels. The medical examiner ruling both deaths as homicides. If you have any information that can help investigators, call police.